Good evening. News of 10 is back tonight.
Hello, my name is Matthew.
This is Morgan.
And this is Kieran.
Welcome to the news. We'll say anything and you'll believe it. In the headlines today, Songs of Praise goes up in flames as heavy metal singer Shredder turns up to the wrong concert.
In Greece, they're talking about starting a peace treaty with Turkey. They will call this treaty the Christmas Dinner. The support for this treaty will be coming from Brussels and Yorkshire.
And now, new information that the Illuminati is run by the Jewish community. The Illuminati is real.
We're hearing some rumours of walkers infesting Spain, rioters controlling the country. Meanwhile, in England, people are queuing up to get weapons and survival in Stockton Sixth Form College.
More on this. Reports are coming in of a serious incident in Teesside today.
Eyewitnesses report what can only be distressed as a zombie invasion.
Victims have been observed congregating in packs.
We have college breaking out in outbursts.
There's a walker infestation in Stockton Sixth Form.
We need to go.
Everything is happening.
We need to go.
Safe in Stockton Sixth Form Library.
We skipped a massive horde of them.
We're absolutely sure that it's entirely.
We should be perfect. Okay.
I think we will be.